Some school children are making their own TV history in Brooklyn.
And they're giving us a kid's eye view of the world, as CBS 2's Amy Stone shows us in this slice of life.
When it's smooth, your life can't be around.
They may be in middle school, but don't be surprised if someday soon Kid Witness News catches up to you.
And what is your name?
Amy.
Don't call the kids at Brooklyn's PS 41 couch potatoes. The kids at KWN don't watch TV, they make it.
Hey, when are you going to realize that drinking and driving do not mix?
Children watch so much television every day, hours and hours of programming. Wouldn't it be great if they can actually construct and make their own shows?
And that's what Mr. Goldstein's Kid Witness News has been doing since 1989. These preteens edit, write, shoot, and interview everyone from sports stars to politicians to news reporters.
What is your profession?
I'm a reporter.
Have you ever thought of becoming anything else in the future?
No. Maybe a professional fisherman.
Do you come at him hard or are you a softy?
Not really. When I see the easy questions is going real well for them, then I'll throw it at them, sort of, and go with the flow.
Why did you pick Kid Witness News to do a story on?
I picked Kid Witness News because I find it fascinating that kids who are 11, 12, 13 years old can basically do my job early in the morning.
Don't worry, I go easy on you.
Okay, thanks.
Don't be nervous.
I'm not nervous. I'm okay. I'm just, you know, not used to this.
What do you think you'll see yourself from 20 years from now?
20 years from now? Hopefully I'll be doing what I'm doing and just as thin.
Not just anyone can be hired by this station. You have to submit a cover letter and resume if you want a role. What'd you put on your resume?
Well, I was responsible, that I can be trusted.
And thanks to $10,000 worth of equipment donated from Panasonic, the kids are learning the tricks of the trade.
This is a message of concern from the Kid Witness News team.
They're tackling the tough issues with a series of public service announcements.
We work on smoking, drugs, teen pregnancy.
I feel like you're making a difference.
Yeah.
You're not going to take my job one day.
We're going to take Dan Rather's, and we're going to hire you in a better position. 3, 2, 1. I'm Anisha Williford for Amy Stone's CBS 2.
Oh, very good. Little Todd's and Angela's there. That wraps up CBS 2 at 5 today. I'm Angela Ray.
I'm Todd McDermott. The news at 6 is next. Have a great night.